3-month inspection. Oh yeah. I'm fully expecting them to be ready for a split. It's one of three scenarios. First off, it's August 3rd. This is the 3-month inspection. I'm expecting it to go one of three ways. Basically, I get in here and don't do anything. Is one scenario. The second is that they have a bunch of honey ready. So I'll go ahead and take that instead of doing the split. And then scenario three is they're just so packed in here that basically they're ready for a split. They're looking pretty full right now. We'll take a look though. It's kind of a weird day. We're in the middle of the day here, but it has like this red kind of a lot of sand in here or something. Oh man, like I'm looking down in this frame and that looks like it's all honey. Some of these frames over here look like they're still not touched though. Going on there. Not much going on there. Not much going on there. Just kind of seeing what we're working with here this time first. I've definitely drawn that comb out. Looks like there's some brood in it. I'm not sure how good the camera is getting down in there. But, yeah, they're still working on drawing that one out. It looks like there's some, or feels like there's some burr comb on the bottom of this one. I mean, she is laying up here. Because they've capped off some brood. Isn't that neat? I mean, just look at that. I'm seeing a few drones. It seems like the last couple of times I've been in here, there's been like no drones at all. I'm kind of keeping an eye out for the queen because it would be kind of nice to know where she's at. Yep, they're still working on that one too. Maybe they're not ready. Just let them chill another inspection. Let's see how the rest of it's looking here. That feels heavy. I could have some honey in it. Let's see how this one's looking. Oh man, it feels like they're stuck. That's not good. Try not to make a mess. Okay, well, it's more brood. They're not drawing out the very bottom there either yet. There's definitely some honey and stuff on the edges. Good brood pattern. The cells that are open have larvae in it. I am seeing a few more drones. That's interesting. Yeah, that's a big old batch of drone brood right there. Huh. If you look right here, there's one coming out right now. Look at him. You can see him chewing out around the edges. This one too. Huh. Okay, well, most of it's brood, not honey. And lots of brood again. Man, I am seeing more drones than last time. That's not a big deal. If you're wondering what a drone is, they're like this dopey looking one right here. They're bigger, mistaken for the queen sometimes. They're males, like this guy right here. Basically they don't do much besides every day. I don't know why they're in the hive right now. They should be out trying to mate. And this queen is doing a good job though. Another patch of drone brood. All the way full either. There's this one. Okay, so I'm thinking that we're just going to let them do their thing. I mean, I haven't even checked the bottom box yet, but seeing much honey. Yep, that's all that larva in there. You can see all the larva. Okay, well, their population is still growing like crazy, that's for sure. I say that every time I get in here. Yeah, this frame is not even touched, really. Okay. So we're gonna kind of put all these back together. Boom. Alright. Let's go ahead and take this box off. Take a look. Down at the bottom box. But from the way that box is looking, I'm thinking I'm not going to do anything to them this time. We're going to keep letting them just draw out some comb. There. Okay. So they should be good there to just hang out. Let's see what we're messing with here. Those bees I smashed last time, man, I felt it crunch. Gross. I wonder why they're all clumped up there. the queen's not in there before I start messing with them. Take this off. Alright, barely touched. Barely touched. Oh, weird. I think what may have happened last time is I accidentally was moving around some eggs. I think that's kind of what I'm seeing here. I need to be careful of that. I think I'm also going to start going to the black frames instead of these kind of yellow frames because it would be a lot easier to see eggs. Yep, this is just a brood frame. Oh, here's the queen right in front of my face. Look at her cruising right in the middle of the frame. She's still looking big and healthy. That'd be cool if we could watch her lay. But no, she's cruising, so we're going to go ahead and put her back in. Okay, so we know she's there. I'm glad I saw her. So these would be the frames that I take if I was to do a split. Let's just take a look at them. Oh man, that's heavy. That's just full of brood. Just absolutely full. Side two, holy. Okay. I think we're going to let these guys grow some more still, though, before I do a split. I think they can go a little bit longer. I mean, a lot of those frames on the top weren't even touched yet. Another great just brood frame. I am seeing, like I said, a few more drones this time. It's not a huge deal. I was kind of wondering why I wasn't seeing them before, to be honest. Check this out. Right there. You see that one? Chewing itself out right now, being born. That guy's being born right now. Pretty cool. Okay, so they're doing fine. There's really no reason for me to look at these anymore. I do kind of want to Let's see how these are looking over here, to be honest. If I could get this one out, that'd be nice. Nice. Oh yeah, this is going to be a really nice honey frame. Let's see what this one looks like. See, that one actually has brood in it. Yeah. Just want to let them do their thing for another 'm wondering if they can go a whole another month. There were a lot of frames not touched. I think that would be the safer bet. Keep letting them do their thing, because I would have to take a lot of frames out of these guys to do a split. They seem to be strong, there's no doubt about that. I just don't think they're quite ready. And I saw the queen. That's crazy. I get kind of lucky and end up seeing her a lot. Just by chance. Alright. Stick this guy back in. Cool. Well, this was relatively easy and uneventful then. We'll just keep letting them do their thing. They're fine. Why mess with them? I want to really smoke them down so I can try to get these spacers on there. This was really quick, actually. That's the way it should be, really. I did that again. Are you kidding me? So I don't smoke them, or I mean smash them like I did last time. See how quick they clear out of that? There's a couple in there. My routine for filling up the water. See, look at that. They're already in there. Yeah, they're